This should be a nice, easy flight. Just a quick trip up to Trout Lake and then down to Portland. Our passengers all buckled in. Looks like the wind is out of the west, so when you're ready, taxi to runway 24. I'll work the radios. Cascade locks traffic, Kenmore 321, departing runway 24 to the west. Let's go flying! Base 321 off Cascade Lock for Trout Lake.
321, roger.
The weather isn't too bad right now, but you never know what the mountains will throw at us. The forecast predicted some light flurries. Turn around and let's head east up the Columbia River. When we come to the Hood River Airport, turn north and fly up the valley to Trout Lake. Hood River up ahead off to the right. Turn left there and follow Highway 141 up the valley to the north. It's probably best to stay below the clouds. We don't want to get stuck on top. Those two airstrips up ahead are Spring Creek and Port Elsner. Keep heading north along the highway. FOB airstrip. Trout Lake's just a few miles further up. That's Trout Lake. Looks like the wind is out of the west, so let's land on runway 25. Base 321, landing Trout Lake.
321, roger.
Nice landing. I'll help get his gear out of the plane. Okay, let's head to Portland. Last I checked, the weather at Portland was below VFR minimum, so once we're airborne, I'll get us a pop-up IFR clearance so we can get in. Trout Lake traffic, Kenmore 321, departing runway 25 southbound. base 321 off Trout Lake for Portland.
321, roger.
Okay, I'll call center and get that clearance. Seattle Center, Kenmore 321, 3 south of Trout Lake, request IFR to Portland.
Kenmore 321, squawk 2675, ident.
2675, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, radar contact 5 south of Trout Lake. Verify you're able to provide your own terrain clearance between your present altitude and 8,000 feet.
Affirmative, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, cleared to the Portland airport via radar vectors. Climb and maintain 8,000. Upon reaching 8,000, fly heading 250.
Cleared to Portland via radar vectors. Climb and maintain 8,000. Upon reaching 8,000, heading 250, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, readback correct. Altimeter 2987.
Okay, let's keep following the valley south and climb to 8,000. Once we reach 8,000, turn to 250 degrees. Go ahead.
321, we have an urgent call to transport a pregnant woman and her husband to Portland from St. Helens Aero Ranch, about 25 miles northeast of Portland. You're in the area, can you pick them up?
Sure, we'll swing by.
321, roger.
This one's a short strip, but I've been in there before and it isn't any tougher than Trout Lake. Find WN10 on the GPS and I'll let Center know. Center, Kenmore 321, request.
Kenmore 321, go ahead.
Change of plans, we'd like to cancel IFR at this time, and we'd like flight following to Whiskey November 10.
Kenmore 321, cancellation received. Maintain VFR and resume own navigation. Continue squawking 2675 for advisories. Kenmore 321, contact Portland approach now, 124.35.
Kenmore 321, switching, thanks. Approach Kenmore 321, with you.
Kenmore 321, roger.
321 base.
321, go ahead.
We just got another call from the couple at St. Helens. They said the labor pains are intensifying and getting close together. How much longer will you be?
We're about 15 miles out, so we should be there in a few more minutes.
321, roger.
You are 5 miles out. Radar service terminated. Squawk VFR. Frequency change approved.
Kenmore 321. The visibility is getting pretty bad, but the airport isn't far. Keep your eyes peeled for the runway. The airport is between Lake Merwin and Yale Lake along the Lewis River.
We'll be right back.
Looks like the wind is from the west, so get configured for landing and let's enter a base leg for runway 25. Get slowed down for the approach. We'll need full flaps for the landing. Get on the brakes so we don't overshoot the runway. Whew, that was kinda tough. I'm guessing our passengers are in that van east of the runway. I hope they aren't too scared after seeing that landing. I'll help them get on board. Can you folks hear me okay?
Yeah, I hear you, but I don't think my wife will be too interested in conversation, if you know what I mean.
Roger that. We'll be in Portland soon. Just let us know if there's anything we can do other than fly as fast as we can. Okay, take off on runway 25 and climb out over the lake. Remain clear of clouds and I'll get us a pop-up IFR clearance into Portland. Tower 321 off St. Helens. Do me a favor and have an ambulance meet us at PDX.
Already did.
Thanks. Looks like we'll need it, 321. Okay, I'll call approach and get that clearance. Portland approach, Kenmore 321, just off Whiskey, November 10. Request expedited IFR to Portland. We have a woman in labor on board.
Kenmore 321, squawk 2681, ident.
2681, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, radar contact over Merwin Lake. Cleared to the Portland airport via radar vectors. Climb and maintain 4,000 in VFR conditions. Upon reaching 4,000, fly heading 180.
Cleared to Portland via radar vectors. Climb and maintain 4,000. Upon reaching 4,000, heading 180, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, read back correct. Altimeter 2987. Expect ILS runway 28 right approach. We'll get you there as fast as we can.
All right, stay out of the clouds and climb to 4,000. Level off at 4,000. Once we reach 4,000, fly heading 180.
guys. Her water just broke.
Hang in there. We won't be much longer.
Honey, try to relax. They said we'll be there soon.
I heard them. I'm giving birth, not going deaf.
This is getting interesting. Just another day at the office.
Genmore 321, fly direct to the Portland VOR.
Direct to the VOR, Genmore 321. Maintain 4,000 feet and fly direct to the Portland VOR. The identifier is PDX and the frequency is 111.8 megahertz.
Breathe, 234! Breathe, 234!
Why don't you move your mic down and just raise it back up if you really need to tell us something?
Oh, okay. Sorry. I think the baby's coming!
We're almost there.
Genmore 321, turn left heading 100, descend and maintain 2000.
Left to 100, down to 2000, Genmore 321.
Kenmore 321, turn right heading 190.
Right to 190, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, you are 3 miles from Toloke. Turn right heading 250. Maintain 2000 until established on the localizer. Cleared ILS runway 28 right approach. Contact the tower at the marker.
Right heading 250, 2000 until established. Cleared for the approach. Kenmore 321, thanks for the help. Okay, turn right to 250 and let's intercept the localizer. Beacon. Start descending on the ILS and I'll call the tower. Portland Tower, Kenmore 321, inbound on the ILS for 28 right.
Kenmore 321, winds 292 and 10, runway 28 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, Kenmore 321.
Kenmore 321, turn left when able, ground point niner.
Kenmore 321. Kenmore 321, clear of 28 right.
Kenmore 321, high-speed taxi to the north ramp, and ambulance is standing by near Alpha 3. And, State Souls on board?
Taxi to the north ramp, we have four...
It's coming!
No, make that five souls on board, Kenmore 321. Just taxi straight ahead. Looks like the ambulance is parked on the ramp. Shut it down.
It's a boy! I think we'll name him Kenmore.